That's a great question. What's the difference between a lytic and a blastic bone lesion? So if I'm looking at an x-ray of the spine, does it look like the bone's been eaten up and chewed out, or does it look like there's more bone there than there should be? So every cancer that has mets to the bone has a different kind of proclivity to either be lytic or blastic. Multiple myeloma is usually lytic in that if it gets to the bone, it's going to chew a hole in it. Prostate cancer, if it gets to the bone, it's going to form, it's going to look bright and white, and it's going to form extra bone there. Breast kind of very classically is in the middle.
The blastic is going to look like lighter bone. So it's actually whiter most of the time, right? Mm-hmm. And then lytic actually looks like bone has been chewed out. So you'll see like a rim darker around, yeah, and then a darker lesion in the middle. So if you got to go basic and just remember this is brighter and this is darker, that's your answer. If you want to like really think about it, then Michael has a great way to approach those.